2 owls having a little battle again. Yeah, so there's at least 3 owls here. There you go. What are they doing? They keep kind of chasing each other. Look, and little aerial battles. So yeah, there's definitely at least 3 owls here. Three owls, possibly 4, I would say. Now I can't see any of them. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Just saw something near there. Oh no, that's some harrier. Starlings heading towards Burwell Fen at the moment. Lost sight of the harrier. There's something. Is that one of the owls? Yep, owl. Short-eared owl. Oh, 2 of them. I'll zoom out. Oh, I want to get them both. Having their little battles, see? Look at that. They're having a little chasing battle, look at that. And there's a roar of military planes off towards Millnall at the moment. One owl come towards me. At the moment I'm using, that's 90 times zoom. Let's give you this shot. Oh, there we go. Little bow again. Oh, what was that? Oh, that was just a starling. Oh, they're getting closer to me. What we got? What's that? That could be the marsh harrier. The owl is following behind the marsh harrier. There's the owl again. Oh, I wonder if they can have a little bell. Yes, they are. The owl's having a go at the marsh harrier. Owl's right gone into the sunlight above the bridge. Oh, I can't impossible for me to tell. Oh, that is impossible. Alright, let's have a look again. So first bird there, Harrier. Second bird, is that the owl? Must be. Yeah, that's the owl. Oh, sun in my eyes, sun in my eyes. That was the noise of the owl just then. Just scared a couple of herons. Cows come back to this field. So it's just done a big loop basically. Currently 62 times zoom to give you this shot. Times in at the moment because it's in the distance. Oh, just hits out. Those two having a battle again. Oh yeah, the two of them at the same time again. Oh, I'll switch to this one. Just switch down, if you see what I mean. What is that? Where's the owl gone? We have lost the owl. Oh, there's the other one. The other one's up there. I'll switch to that one then. Ah. Where's it all go? I don't think it's about which direction I'll look. Keep seeing hounds everywhere at the moment, it's brilliant. Can't see anything at the moment. What have I just seen? It's a little bird somewhere around there. What's that? Oop. What was that? Oh, there we go. Something up again. Owl again. Oh, there we go, it's gone down there. It's on the ground, you can see right next to the post. It's actually stopped. So let's see if I can get my tripod steady and leave it there. Easier said than done. See the owl still next to the post. I'm just trying to get the blooming tripod to stay where I want it, but I just have to hold it. Yep, owl still there next to the post. Barely see it, but I'm going to keep filming just to see how long it stays like that. How long would it stay down on the ground like that? I don't know. And while that's not moving, it gives me a chance to glance around with my eyes at other things. That was a strange noise, whatever that is. Whatever they are. It's made a funny noise with their wings. What are they? Stop this recording, this will be 13 and a half minute recording, brilliant. It's now 5 to 3.